Fisher turned it over, got it right back, and it's blocked by Bender. And they're going to call it. Wow. A bad possession for TCU when they had a couple of real good looks at the basket.
Talking about playing hard, the Magic Man. I mean, this is all but an easy, uncontested layup. Look where he comes from. Two big steps in an effort to block the shot. I guarantee you that Bender stays in the game for a couple.